Morning, hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Now, only 3 months ago, South African rapper aka's fiance Anele Thembe died allegedly jumping from a Cape Town hotel. Now, shortly after her death, investigators ruled it as a suicide. But now, after reviewing the dockets, the National Prosecuting Agency, NPA, has handed it back to the police for further investigation due to the information in the dockets reportedly being unclear. Now, on Thursday, 11 April this year, the 22-year-old fiancé of Keenan Forbes, better known as AKA, was reported dead. The young woman had apparently jumped off a balcony at the Paper Club Hotel in Cape Town. Now, after a few weeks of investigation, her death was ruled as suicide. Fast forward 3 months after the tragic incident, the NPA has reportedly sent Nelly Tambe's document back to investigating officers. Now, City Press did also report that the case has been reopened. Now, there you have it, Mzansi. Now, obviously, the case wouldn't have been reopened if there wasn't enough sufficient evidence to prove that indeed Nelly Thembe might have not committed a suicide. She might have been murdered. Now, do let me know what you think in the comments section below. If you did find this very informative, please make sure you do give it a huge thumbs up. Now, of course, these are bad news for AKA and his fans, especially his family. Do let me know though what you think in the comments section below. If you did find this video informative, again, please make sure you do give it a huge thumbs up. As for me guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I'm signing out. I'll see you next time.